How does that work? Him back. Him back.
There you go. Go off a little. There you got it right there. All you need to pace it on that. Don't shoot it across the room. Oh, that should do. Yeah, let's switch this.
Yeah, let's come over here. Okay, turn so you guys are facing each other this way so everybody can see. Okay. Oh, sneak on. Okay.
He doesn't. He does now.
If he cares at all, he'd eat it. Care at all. Talking to Temple.
Tell her how it's done. Tell him. Say no hands. No hands.
Okay, we need all the single guys. Right out here.
Turn this way. There you go. Like you're shooting it over your shoulder. Yeah, just take it. Look over here for a second. Like that. Okay, now wait a minute. Wad it up. Okay, ready, boys?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
All right.
Do it.
How many lines it might be have. You know that?
This guy.
All right,
girls, ready?
Thanks for coming.
1, 2, 3.
No!
No!
I still don't have any advice. You two are perfect in and of yourselves. Just... Nick always has really good advice.
I do? Always. I'm just full of it. I'm so experienced. I think my only advice is just to continually have charity in your relationship and see the best in each other. And I think when you look in each other's eyes, you'll see that in each other and become that person that you each want to be. So just keep implementing that in your relationship. And I love you. And I hope you have forever happiness.
We love you.
Congratulations.
In the Jeep.
Don't kiss in front of me. Okay.
Hi, Natalie and Brett. I'm so happy for you guys. Congratulations, and I'm so excited to have Brett and the family. I really don't have much advice, being single myself. But I've heard don't go to bed mad. You probably heard that over and over. Just, you know, do stuff for each other, serve each other, love each other, and just have fun, basically. Thanks.
Hey, Brett and Nat, we're so excited for you. It's been the best day ever. Everything's gone perfect. We love you both and are so happy for you. And we look forward to the late night talks and all that good stuff when we're neighbors. So good luck, guys. We love you.
Hey, Nat, I love you. It's been a long time to get here, and I'm so grateful to be a part of it, and so happy for the two of you, and I know that you'll be happy together, and congrats.
Well, since I'm so experienced, I would guess just always talk about everything, just whatever, and just always be happy and have fun. Good luck.
Hey, Brett and Natalie, I love you guys so much, and I know you guys are going to be the cutest couple together, and I'm so excited for Natalie to be my new sister-in-law. I love you guys.
Congratulations, Natalie and Brett. We're so happy for you.
And I cannot thank you guys enough for the great example you guys have been to us. I look up to you guys so much, and I can't wait for the day that you guys can come with me to the temple as well. Today was such a special day, and I hope you guys never forget it. I love you guys so much.
And if there's only one thing of advice that I can give to you guys, is being your married friend, I'd have to say not make big things, small things big, because that's really important in your marriage and your relationship. I already told you this earlier, but go to the temple a lot. It'll help your relationship and bring you closer to the Savior. Love you guys, and
love
congratulations.
You.
Good job. Well, big guy, you did it. This, your wedding's about as big as my court of honor. But, my advice to you is do a good turn daily.
Sure. I don't know what to say, but apparently we have to give some advice. Just keep doing what you're doing. I think you guys are making the right choices. Really proud of you and happy for you guys.
Well, Brett, we've known each other for a long time, and you know, as far as advice, I'm not married myself, but for married people, what I hear is she's always right. So, you know, if that's the saying, that can't be wrong. I wish you two the best of luck.
Hi, Nat and Brett. Congratulations. I love you. Cody misses you. We wish he could be here, and we love you.
A family here on earth. They are so good to me. I want to share my life with them through all eternity. Families can be together forever through Heavenly Father's plan. I always want to be with my own family, and the Lord has shown me how I can. The Lord. most carefully, so I can marry in God's temple for all eternity. Families can be together forever through Heavenly Father's plan. I always want to be with my own family, and the Lord has shown me how I can. The Lord has shown me how I can. Has shown me how I can.